still on the A20, now going up to the airport cafe. A few bikes about today, as there will be in the cafe, I expect, so I'm looking forward to it. The airport cap is now in the distance. In for breakfast before I make a decision of what to do next. Love this place.